Family of the late nurse Ruth Ishan, suspected to have been murdered, is demanding justice. The body of 37-year-old mother of three who worked at the Siwa Health Center was found a few meters away from her home at Eyum in the Bosumchi district of the Ashanti region.
The body of Ruth Ishan was found on Tuesday, February 5, a day after she failed to return home after work. Her 75-year-old mother, Elizabeth Ishan, is demanding justice. Some regional executives of the Ghana Registered Nurses and Midwife Association were at the health center to commiserate with the health workers. The regional chairman, Daniel Atatofo, wants the police to expedite investigations. The Ashanti Regional Director of Health Services, Dr. Emmanuel Tinkrang, also led a delegation to the health center.
Most of the work that we do here is basically home visits, sometimes going from community to community. So the moment they feel threatened, it will affect the way they deliver the service. So we are here to motivate and encourage them on behalf of the minister and then the director general that the police are on the investigations. So we should remain very calm.
The team also called on the family. Ruth Ishan is survived by a husband and three children.